Before we get in the video, please like, make sure to subscribe, turn on your notifications, go ahead and leave a comment below, and click on the how you can help, which brings up the Family Friendly Game website and gives you lots of ideas how you can help us. Thank you.
Hello everyone, Team Ian here, back again doing another Lego Jurassic World on the 3DS after it messed up earlier. So, but now we're going to continue doing a new level. Going on to the third one, I believe, the third movie of the game. The third movie. So we're going to see what it's like to do the third one. I'm very curious to see. So now that I'm close to doing a level, yeah, I'm a bit sneezy today. I just wonder what this level is going to be like. That's what I'm trying to say. So we're running in my game, okay. Okay, so we're getting followed by a dinosaur. Interesting. A dinosaur. Just what we needed. To get chased down by a dinosaur. Just what we need. Yeah, this level seems interesting so far, so good, I guess you'd say. But we're probably not getting all the studs, obviously. Yeah, because that one I already knew I wasn't getting all the studs from that one, obviously. I wasn't planning on getting all the studs, to be honest with y'all. I wasn't able to get all the studs, so that was like what? I needed 9,000, I had 5,000, so I needed about, how many more? I guess what? Yeah, 5,000. 4,000 more, that's what I'm gonna say. 4,000 more.
place we can hide.
Okay. So now keep an eye on that screen up there. Yeah, keep an eye on it right now. Yeah, I'm trying to see what I'm supposed to do on this level. So, trying to figure out what I gotta do here. So, yeah, as I was saying, I'm just trying to get this level done. I don't know if I'll even do a second level today or not. I haven't thought about it yet.
Gully. Come on, quickly.
So, I forget what else I do now from here. I really don't know what I do from here. It's not showing me how to do this. I'm trying to figure it out. Okay, there we go. So, I was saying, there's lots of stuff you can do in this game, lots of it. I don't like how you can't get all the bricks always, because some of them get stuck behind, trees and buildings and stuff. It is what it is. It happens. See how many studs I need for this one. I don't even know how many studs I need at all, so. So, what else? Just trying to figure out what else I'm supposed to do in this area. Since I'm also trying to gather studs. I think I should do that last. I'll take care of some of these things. Like all the studs that I'm seeing right here. And stuff. I'm just curious to see what I'm supposed to do next. So I'm trying to figure out. Yeah, I'm trying to figure out what I'm supposed to do here. That's what I'm saying, trying to figure out what I'm supposed to do. And this level, it's a little confusing. Now I'm looking at it, I'm just trying to take care of this dinosaur real quickly. And help him out. Okay. So I gotta grab this. Yeah, we're helping out this dinosaur. Because why not? It's a nice creature.
That's it.
I mean, what do you expect from it? Cool creature, in my opinion.
Hey, I think it liked that one.
Yeah, like I was saying, I'm just this weather's got me sneezing again. Don't know why. So give this carrot to this dinosaur, and then hopefully eat that blue stud that I need to collect. Give me a minute, y'all. I gotta get this thing plugged up. Okay. Let me just move that a bit. Right there. Okay. As I was saying, let's go back and get the stud real quickly that I missed. Oh, I actually almost had all the studs, actually. Wow. I'm quite impressed, actually. So yeah, we beat that one, but didn't get all we didn't get all the studs though. But that's alright. It's alright with me. Let's go back to the dinosaur thing. Oh, I'm calling it the dinosaur thing now. I don't know why. Oh well. It happens. Happens to the best of us. I mean, it is what it is. Oh, look, I found another one. Yeah, another one of those, yeah, levels. Yeah, levels again. And more levels. Yee-hee. What are these levels about this time? Ooh. These are movie level selections. Ooh. Does that mean this one's gonna be different? Mm-hmm. This one ate 21,000 studs. We can probably try to do that. But you know, it is what it is. I'm just doing what I can in my game right now. This is a different level. And a new level, so. New level means new things. In my opinion, just new stuff. New stuff to explore. Your studs that I just found. Okay. Yeah, I'm just, you know, chat, working on this, and I think a puppy just left somewhere. I'm our little furry friend. Ow. That wasn't a good idea. That wasn't the brightest idea. I'm gonna say. See all the studs, yep. Okay. See here, another mushroom, there we go. I thought there would be more, I guess not. Oh well. this will probably last the legend today, probably. I'm not sure. I don't think so. See here, trying to figure out. Let me go back the other way, real quickly, and see what I can do before I go to that opposite area. So I'm pretty sure I know this is gonna lead me. Yeah, it's gonna lead me up here. Yep. Figure it was gonna lead me up here somewhere. Didn't know why. I'm at the end of this level already, so just gotta wait for it to, you know, level to end. Okay. I'm gonna go back to the area that's just that. There we go. Okay, so like, thank you very much. One fresh day. Bye.